I feel like my CU professors have helped me be prepared for working in the real world because they've worked in the real world. And it's helpful because I felt like the education I've gotten has gone beyond being academic. I learn what I need to know to graduate and be educated, but I also get to learn what it's like to really apply those skills in the real world. I think that the coolest project I'm working on right now is my honors project, where I'm writing about literature for the stage that deals with women and their conflict between being a woman in the 20th and 21st century, but then also being a mother. It's really interesting because there's that huge conflict today in our culture and in literature.